Students at Hempfield Area High School will see more police officers around the school tomorrow. The superintendent says there were rumors that a student was going to bring guns to the school. The superintendent also says there is no evidence that the rumors are true, but they are adding security tomorrow as a precaution.